It's a big problem, and most do not even know it exists. We went to see how this substitute teacher,
make sure that we have everybody,
and a group of students are making a difference. One bulldog bag at a time. Join us today at 5 on News Center 7.